Oh, it's a screaming noobu. Oh my goodness. Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Mitzi. Why do you have that on? No, just kidding. Welcome to another episode of the 100 Baby Challenge. It's good to be back. Thank you all again for the warm welcome back after being gone, being sick with stupid sinus infections. And guess what? Speaking of sinus infections, they said on the local news here that the pollen count is about to go. It went down from extreme down to high. And by the end of this week, it's going to be back up to extreme again. Ah, screw you, pollen. Screw you, pollen. I hate the pollen. And I'm going to send her back to sleep, everybody. Oh, nope, just kidding. Come back. Come back. Why are you crying? Why are you crying? Let's come rock the baby. We just fed the baby. It doesn't have a dirty diaper. Not yet. Let's see what the baby wants. I don't know if the baby is sleepy or what. I have no idea what's going on. But once again, screw you, pollen. Okay, little Finn. Okay, little Finn. Okay, little Finn. So, let's see here. I was asked about how many days till Mitzi ages up. 13 more days. Oh my goodness, I wonder if Finn is going to be our last baby. Probably not. Probably not. Once I get him ready, I've got somebody special. Somebody special. It's a viewer of mine's husband is going to be our next victim. So that should be a lot of fun. I'm definitely looking for... Oh, crap. The baby is up again. Oh, jeez Louise. Can we not get any sleep around here? Seriously? All right, change that dirty diaper, Mitzi. Come change that dirty diaper. Oh, jeez Louise. Well, she got some rest. Now she's gonna need to eat. Mitzi, get out of bed. Thank you. It only took you long enough. At least she's not in her sexy lingerie, because, you know, walking around in the house in your sexy lingerie is always appropriate. So, yeah. All right. Is the baby okay now? I think the baby is okay now. Cuddle that baby. And then we're going to get something to eat. Open. Let's see, what do we have? We have grilled cheese. We have pancakes. We have chicken stir fry. Let's go with pancakes. Because it's like 4 o'clock in the morning almost. Well, let's see, is it time to breed those frogs? Yes, it is. And yes, I have a frog breeding addiction. You guys know how it goes. Especially if you've been here long enough. Even if you've just been here long enough to watch 3 episodes, you know that I have a serious addiction. And it looks like little Vayu here is going to need to go to the bathroom soon. So we may, let's see here, let's go ahead and wake her up, let her go potty, and then once she's done, she can go back to sleep. She can go back to sleep. I don't want her to use her diaper. And, somebody left out some stir fry. There we go. $40 every single time. I love it. I love it, I love it, I love it. And it is Sunday, so she's going to have to tend to the garden. But actually, Damien's going to do that for us because he needs to work up on some skills. He's actually good. He should be getting an A when he goes back to school on Monday. So, yeah, fun times. And I want to see, who's his dad again? His dad is Ruben Esposito, and he died of... old age. At least he wasn't hit by a car. Because, you know, we don't have cars in this game. what's wrong, Vayu? Why are you sad? Oh, she had a potty accident. Oh, poor baby. Poor baby. Well, Mom will come clean it up. Mop the carpet, yeah? And she's feeling lovelorn. We may have to send Miss Mitzi out on a date with one of her former victims. And see how that goes. I think Bob Tree's been calling a lot. Maybe we can go out on a date with him. That might be fun. Might be fun. And how much longer till Vayu ages up? Maybe we won't be going out on a date today because it's about to be Vayu's birthday. And let's check on her skills. Thinking, her skills are pretty bad. Pretty bad. They are pretty bad. All right, Mitzi, after you do that, you can come over here and you can take you a shower. Why don't you just sing in the shower? Because why the heck not? And, oh, are you going to go mop up other things? She's going to go mop up other things. I don't want you mopping the entire house. Somebody else can do that. Seriously. Forgive me, my throat's a little bit scratchy, so I'll be probably take a few sips of my coffee. As let's see here. Take a shower, dude. Go ahead, get cleaned up, and then you can use the toilet. And can't go in the boys' bathroom because mom's in there cleaning up. And it's taking her forever to clean up. What's up with that? And let's see, how's her needs? She'll be waking up soon. I think we're gonna need to work on her thinking skill just a bit. Thinking, we need to get that up a little bit because I mean these are bad. At least she mastered potty, so that's good. And let's see. Oh yeah, she's going to go. She's cleaning that up. She's taking the trash. Okay, she's gonna. All right, she's actually going to carry it over to here. So we should get $10 at the least. Come on, hurry up, my dear. Hurry up. And when he finishes, is he gonna need something to eat? Yeah, he's gonna need something to eat. So we'll go ahead and we'll get that queued up as well for him. Open, and he can have some pancakes as well. And then after that, he's gonna come out here and he's going to water the garden. All right, so she's singing in the shower. She's good to go. Not time to breed those frogs just yet. Also, we're gonna need to get a picture of Mr. Damien before the day is over. So we will definitely do that. Oh, look at that sink. That sink is filthy. Filthy, filthy, filthy. All right, let's see here. What else is. All right, so she is good. She is good there, and we'll be waking her up pretty soon. Poor little girl's gonna be sad from that potty accident, but you know what? Sometimes you just have accidents at that age. It's no big deal. All right, so we're going to let her nap, build her energy up just a little bit because we're just waiting on Vayu to max out her energy. And the baby is sleeping soundly, which is good. That's what I like. And I just want to make sure that he is eating. And ooh, a plate left by Mitzi. Thank you. $40, not $50. I wanted to say $50, but not today. Not today. How are those pancakes? I mean, look at them. They're sparkly, which means they must be PDG, pretty darn good. So far, I usually say pretty damn good instead of darn, but you know, trying to keep it PG. Just moved it up to TV-14, but that's all right. That's all right. All right, dude. No need to clean up. I got that because $40. Yeah, there it goes. It's being a little bit ridiculously slow, but that's okay. And let's see here. She wants to wake up and view the fish. How are you? The baby is awake. Hello, Finn. Hello, Finn. What's going on, buddy? What's going on? Don't give us any trouble. No, you're not gonna wake up and go view the fish. You don't need to view the fish. There's no fish to be seen. Let's see here. I hear bugs. Can he spray for bugs yet? Here's the bugs. Yeah, that plant does have bugs to spray. All right, there we go. And does anything need to be. Do we have any weeds? Oh, yes, we have some weeds. So we're going to queue him up to do a whole bunch of stuff. Oh, Miss Bayou! Miss Bayou is awake. She's going to take her clothes off. And now she's. Now she's running. Why wear clothes? Clothes are silly. Being naked is aces. Look at her go. Look at her go. Where are you running to? Oh, she's running outside. You can't run outside with your clothes on. Oh, Vayu. Oh, Vayu. And he wants to go watch. Or no, she wants to go watch her brother. Oh, goodness. You silly girl. You silly girl. Now she's got her clothes back on. There she goes. And now she wants to go watch her brother, but you're gonna take your brother off, which is not good. Let's see here. Let's open this up, and we're gonna grab. We can't. Or here we go. She can have some pancakes. Let's see here. All right. Don't ask me what I'm doing. She's going to grab a serving. Is it time for her to breed frogs? Yes, it is. Which means it's time for him to breed some frogs. And it's time for her to breed some frogs. You're a buddy. Alright, so we've bred some frogs. She's coming to eat. Mitzi is still napping. And we're going to continue to let her nap. And then after Vayu finishes eating, where's she going? She's going to her favorite chair? She's going to her favorite chair. Last episode, I believe she came over here to eat. So I'm glad she's coming over here. And once she finishes eating... Oh, I'm like, what's going on? Why can't I do anything? It's because I'm not clicked on Vayu. Alright, so we will, after she finishes eating, she will play SimShape. And hopefully she'll have a lot of fun. And she's going to eventually need a bath. Oh, she's going to go view the fish. I told you I didn't want you viewing the fish. There's just no point in viewing the fish, really. I mean, I'm sure there is a point, but yeah, I don't want you viewing the fish. All right, actually, you got a painting that you can come finish. It was a large abstract painting that I believe she started on her own, so we'll let her go ahead and finish that up. And he is still out here in the garden doing his thing. He's probably ticked off at me, but that's okay. Keeps him away from the kids, keeps him from destroying the dollhouse. He likes to do that a lot. Baby's crying. What's wrong, baby? Are you hungry? Come feed the baby. And Vayu's over here making a mess with her pancakes. Or she was. Screaming baby. Toddler being a piggy with her food. All in a day's work here in the Palmer household. So, yeah. All right, so hopefully that'll keep her quiet, being fed, and then we'll go ahead and we'll rock her, and she's gonna play her apps and yep, all that other stuff, or not rock her, but rock him. Let's see. Actually, we'll talk to him, and then we'll cuddle him, and I'm sure by that time he's gonna have a dirty diaper, that's gonna need some changing. All right, little Miss. All right, Finn just became good friends with Mitzi. The flea market is in town. Click on any of the dynamic signs around the town to find out more. Not today. Hey, I told you to work on your stuff. All right, play SimShape, please. Don't be defiant, Missy. Let's see, is there anything on the screen? There is. I wanted to see what was on the screen. Oh. Okay, so she's got to pop the bubbles, but that's, yeah. And look, that's a My Sim. That's cool. What are you doing? She's watching Vayu. Can you help Vayu? Maybe she might learn a little bit faster? More choices, toddler care. Nope. And how is she on... What is this? Talk? Listen to Mitzi's question. She's going to need a bath soon, so we'll probably get her a bath. Mitzi, you're interrupting her learning. But at least that's helping with her talking, I do believe. Oh, I thought I was clicked on Vayu. Let's see. All right, so thinking is still going up. Communication is going up. All right, so we got two things going up at once. So that I don't mind. Let's see here. Oh, let's yell at Mom. No, I'm just kidding. We can talk about favorite colors. I wonder what her favorite color is. I have no idea. I wonder what color hair she's going to have when she ages up. She's got blonde hair. I think she's our first blonde-headed kid. Which is pretty cool. We've mostly had dark-haired kids and red-headed kids, so yeah, that's always fun. Benny If, what is Mom asking you now? This is good. Two things going up at once. So that's good. All right. I forgot about Damien. Is he almost done yet? He is almost done. I don't think he can evolve. Yeah, he can evolve. Guess what, buddy? Guess what? You're about to do some evolving, dude. And looks like we got to spliced plant here. What's snapdragon? Okay, so that's for dragon fruit, I do believe. Oh, he wants to go do his homework. Nope, you're not going to go do your homework right now. That can wait. You're actually going to come over here, and we're going to make you mad by changing a dirty diaper. He's not going to be happy about that whatsoever. Whatsoever. So is she aging up today? I guess she is aging up today. Is it time to breed frogs again? Yes, it is. Money, money, money! Go ahead. Oh, come on. Breed frog, please. Who's calling? Jackson Palmer! I'm starving! Want to grab lunch at the Chess Llama? No, we got birthday today. We got birthday today. Can't do that, buddy. Sorry. But if you want to come over here and hang out, that is always, always welcome. And she wants to go watch romance, but nope, you're going to come over here and you're going to finish this painting. Oh, she's already done. All right, so we're going to sell that to art gallery. And let's see. No, 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 no. Oh, you jerk. You jerk. You jerk. I knew that was going to happen because I made him go change the diaper. Oh, you're totally fixing that now, dude. Sell this masterpiece. Oh, it was a masterpiece. Yes, please. All right, Damien, repair that, buddy. And you better hope your baby sister doesn't see that. Because if you make her cry, I'm going to punch you in the nose. You don't do that to your little sister. That's just not nice. All right, so let's check out her skill sets again. Thinking almost level 3. So that's good. We should probably work on her movement just a little bit. All right, what else can he do? All right, he wanted to go work on his homework. I'm going to let him go finish his homework. Just so that he can get that out of the way. Homework 25% done. So... And she's doing an abstract painting. Cool beans. But don't come over here and sit next to your sister, because you're going to get ticked off, dude. You're going to get ticked off. What the heck? I'm surprised she's still going. Maybe we can bother her brother. Alright, she just reached thinking level 3. Vayu can now learn numbers from flashcards with adults. Vayu now sleeps better through the night. Alright, so we're gonna have her stop that for just a second. Let's check on her needs. Alright, so bladder, she's gonna need to go to the bathroom soon. We might as well go ahead and get that out of the way. Let's see, we'll let her run here. I think that'll help with her movement, maybe? Yep, that helps with her movement. That helps with her move. Oh, I forgot about the pancakes. Excellent. Let's put those back in there before they spoil. All right, come on, hit that level 5 movement. 96% complete. All right, Vayu. Now run here. Run here, Vayu. Run here. And then go potty. I'm so wrong. Before you can go potty, you have to run over here, and then you have to run over there. And after you run over there, then you can go potty. All right, so here she comes. She's going potty now, so she'll be good to go. She doesn't need help from mommy, because she's mastered that potty skill. Good job, Vayu. All right, he's still doing his homework. What other skills can he work on? He's got... Oh, excuse you, Vayu. He's got comedy, cooking, dancing, gardening, handiness. Oh, goodness gracious. Let's see, maybe he should work on his charisma a little bit. Oh, goodness. She's just a tootin'. She's just a tootin'. Can we click on the computer, please? Thank you. Let's see here. More choices. Socialize. Let's see here. Let's find a pen pal. Homework is complete. And, Vayu, why don't you dance help? Why don't you learn how to dance with mom? I do believe that'll help with movement. And, excellent abstract painting, which is good. Let's see, what does this help with? Let's see what this helps with. All right, so you guys gonna practice dancing? They're gonna come over here to dance. I don't even know what they're... Oh, she wants to... I guess the brother wants to talk to them. I posted on the pen pal forums, now to wait and see if anybody responds. Let's see here. I wonder if anybody's responded yet. Let's see here. More choices. Socialize. Check for pen pal replies. Alright, so she just reached movement level 5. Mayu has finally developed her movement skill. She can now easily climb skills. Uh-oh, we missed something. Let's see here. There hasn't been a reply yet, but I should probably wait a bit longer before I post again. Yes, you should wait just a little bit. Let's see. Let's go ahead and do some more socializing. Let's see. He can chat with. Let's see here. Who can he chat with? Let him chat with his sister. All right. So her movement skill is mastered. So that's good. So we can stop that. And let's see here. We'll have her. Let's see here. She can run here, and then she can play dolls with her mom. All right, so we're gonna stop teaching the dancing, and you're gonna stop talking to all of them. And Mitzi is getting hungry. How's Vayu doing? Her energy is okay. Her hygiene is okay. And I believe that, yep, that imagination is 3. So we're going to play with dolls. Dolls with mommy. Dolls with mommy is always fun. Ah, that's so sweet. That's so sweet. We'll see if we can get a... Ah, man, the dollhouse just kind of blocks it, doesn't it? Just kind of blocks it. I was hoping to get a decent picture of these guys, but... I don't think that's gonna happen. Fudge sickles. I want to eat a fudge pop. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Let's see. Can I come through here to get a good picture? Nope. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing? Anyways, let's get out of that mode. Is she done playing? She's gonna go eat cereal. Don't eat cereal. Eat something more filling, please. Alright, let's see here. Let's go ahead. Let's more choices. Let's open this up. And let's see here. Let's do stir fry. She can do stir fry. And let's see here. Eat garlic, place and world. How come you can't make a thing? We need a garlic thing. Alright. She's still playing. She is almost to level 4. Almost level 4. 94% complete, which is good. Let's see, is he still chatting? He is. Is that helping his charisma? Nope, not at all. Not at all. I was hoping that would help his charisma skill, but obviously that's not the case. Let's see here. Why don't you invite her over? So he can stop. All right. So she reached imagination skill level 4. Now she can read toddler books. That's awesome. And she needs to eat. She's not having. He needs to eat. Let's see here. Open. Let's see here. You can have some stir fry as well. Electra Palmer will be right over. And how are you doing? She is doing okay. Her hygiene is getting a little low. Hey, there's Electra. We're going to invite her in. Let's see here. More choices. Friendly. Is there... I guess... Not what I thought it would be. Let's see here. Call over. All right. Back to Vayu real quick. Just kind of working on needs and stuff. Let's see. Communication. She needs to chit-chat with some dolls, so we're going to send her... Let's see, does she got a doll in her bedroom? No. You can come over here and talk to Drago. Let's see here. What's that? And, talk. Hug. Talk. I'm just going to queue up a bunch of stuff. Alright, so Electra is here, so it's good to see her. Let's see here. You guys can chit-chat. Let's see here. Discuss interest. And I'm trying to grab this plate. There we go. Is somebody leaving? I thought somebody was leaving. I guess not. Let's see here. Let's discuss food flavors. We need to get his fun up. Let's see here. Tell a gross joke. He's got comedy going, so let's see. Heartfelt compliment. His social is going up, so that's good. Let's do an impression. But yeah, he has not developed a charisma skill. So we'll probably have to go to a mirror. Oh, there it goes. Vayu just reached communication level 4. She can now talk about party, talk about favorite animal, and tell knock-knock jokes. Vayu can also learn objects from flashcards. And now Damien has acquired that charisma skill. Get to know. Tell a joke about monkeys. She's going to paint. Let's see here. Yep, she's going to paint. And she is getting sleepy. Uh-oh. Something's wrong with the baby. Damien has learned the following traits about Electra. Geek. All right, come over here. Feed the baby. Feed the baby. Vayu, what are you doing, my dear? She is playing. And that's helping her imagination skill go up. What? Oh, that's from one of the lot traits. I can't remember which one, but that's what that is about. She's going to go take care of the baby. And these guys are still talking. All these walls and my... Where did she go? Oh, she's... I guess she was going to go shush the baby or something. I have no idea. Let's see here. She should introduce herself to her sister. Ask Electra to join. Play. Come play. And let's see here. He's got to go to the bathroom. Which bathroom are you going to? He's going to that one right there because it's nearby. And once he goes to the bathroom, we'll have him check for pen pals. More choices. Socialize. Wait for him to get done here. Alright, check for pen pals. And is Electra joining? It looks like it. That's good. Let's see, what are you doing? She's going to go get some water. You don't need water. But I do believe it's time for her to go to for Vayu to go to bed because she is getting tired. I've always wanted to see that Simon River. I'll have to ask my new pen pal from Riverview to describe it. All right, Mitzi, let's see here. Let's give Vayu a bath. Oh, she wants to go to sleep. Nope. We're gonna give Vayu a bath. Don't drink. All right. Let's see here. Call over. And actually, why don't you guys play chess together? All right. So Mitzi is gonna give little Vayu a bath, and then it's gonna be time for her to go to bed. Which I don't think we're gonna be able to get her in bed in time. So she's gonna be a little bit pissy. She's gonna be a little bit pissy, but that's okay. 0 days. And Damien just acquired the logic skill. And we're sitting on 13 days for Mitzi. And of course, Damien will be getting that A tomorrow when he goes to school, so he'll be good to go there. Celebrate Vayu's birthday by throwing a rocking birthday party. Oh, well, she's going to be tired. I guess we're going to have to throw her a birthday party real quick. Do we have a birthday cake? Let's see here. More choices open. We do have a birthday cake. So we'll put the birthday cake right here. Oh, Finn's crying. All right, dude, you're going to have to come over here. Let's see here. Cuddle him real quick. And now she's feeling playful. All right, so let's get this birthday party started real quick. Plan a social event. She is like, I need to get to bed. And she's also hungry. Oh, good Lord, this is going to be a disaster. And the baby's still crying. All right, so let's see here. We're going to have a birthday party. There it is. It's not going to be a prestigious event. And let's see. Birthday sim is Vayu. And our guest, Damien. Let's see here. Oh, who is Vayu's father? I forgot who Vaya's father is. We'll have to make sure we invite him. I'll know who he is as soon as we see him. I believe it is, oh, look, Jesse Les is an elder now. Let's see here. We'll do Electra, Parker, Job, Summer, Talia, Emerson, Jackson, Blueberry, and, Maverick! That's Fayu's dad, Maverick Weston. And, he was created, by my friend Rachel. Thank you, Rachel. Alright, so we need to select a place. We want it to be the 100 baby lot. There we go. That works. And she is angry from being tired. Yes, I know, darling. Get you some rest. Oh, let's see, we'll replace that. Get you a nap. Let's see, Mitzi. No, don't pick Vayu up. Don't pick Vayu up. Alright, so everybody's here for the party. Almost. But, we're gonna go ahead and let her get a little bit of nap in, hopefully. Let's see here, there's Emerson. He looks like he's not in a very good mood. And that baby is still crying. Good gravy. Okay, I think the baby is good now. Dude, come over here, take a nap for just a minute. Ah, crap. Change dirty diaper. Never mind, my bad. So this is going to be a fun birthday party, isn't it? All right, so there's Summer. There's Maverick. Dude, I told you to change that diaper. Change dirty diaper. No, you guys get away. No. Oh. Electra, what are you doing? Are you going to change that dirty diaper? Oh, goodness gracious. Let's try this again. Somebody's taking a bath over there. I don't know who's taking the bath. Okay, she did it. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, good gravy. All right, so I do believe everybody is here, so we're going to put everybody into a group actions. Form group. Let's see here. Parker, Electra, Job, Summer, Blueberry. Damien we can control, so we won't put him in a group. Jackson, oh, we can't put everybody in a group. Oh, how lame. How lame. All right, so go ahead, wake up. Her energy. Her energy just sucks. This is going to be some birthday party. All right, outfits, change outfit. Let's go ahead. Let's do your party wear. And we're going to have everybody come here together. No, don't break that stuff, dude. All right. We're going to get her to come over here as well. Run here. She's feeling very playful. And let's see here. Can we get Let's see here. Call over. We just want to call all of these people over. And yeah, she's going to be ticked on her birthday. She's going to be ticked on her birthday. And that's all right. Let's see here. Can we have everybody go here together, please? And we're going to try to do this quickly cuz we have a lot of ask for help to blow out candles. We'll do it with Mom. Can you get that glass out of here? All right, so she's going to ask for help to blow out the candle. Come on, everybody. Get your butts over here. We got to celebrate a birthday. I just want to turn those headline effects off. I guess nobody's going to come over here. Where is everybody? All right, well, where's Vayu? Oh, good gravy. See what's happening. Run here. Come on, Mitzi. Let's get this going now. Come on. All right. Here we go. Let's get one last picture. Oh, look, what's up with her face right... What? What is up with that? That's not gonna work. Here we go. We're gonna get a picture real quick. Just, you know, capture how miserable everybody is at this birthday party. All right, let's hit play. Let's get this going. All right, so where's she standing? There she is. Happy birthday, Vayu! All right, so Mom's gonna set her down, and she's gonna do her little twirl, and she's gonna age up. Maybe? There she goes. There she goes, Vayu. Aged up. Select an aspiration and trait to replace trait wild. All right. Oh. So we need to select a trait. Select an aspiration trait. Okay. All right. So like, yeah, I'm confused. And you know what? I totally forgot to roll on these. Yeah. So we're just gonna pick one. Oh, let's see here. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Let's make her a vegetarian. And, let's see here. Let's do motor. This sim wants to be playful. Social. We'll do social. We'll do social. There we go. Alright. Alright, let's take a look at her. And she does not look happy. She does not look happy. Whatsoever, but look at her. She's very pretty. She's got her mom's green eyes, and she's got that stiff upper lip at the moment. But yeah. So, anyways, I think I'm gonna go ahead. I'm gonna end the episode here. Happy birthday, Vayu. She is angry. Oh, she's gonna go yell at Drago. But look, why are you wearing those boots? Why are you wearing those boots? Those boots with that dress, it just does not go together very well at all. And Mitzi's like, I gotta go to bed. I'm freaking tired. Well, at least she's not hitting. Alright, go eat. Go eat. She's gonna go use the bathroom. Man, this is bad. This is bad, bad, bad. All right, come over here. Eat the chickens. Oh, I love that music. Oh, he just took it. I thought you weren't going to eat it, dude. Oh, goodness. All right, come get you a serving of pancakes. Let's see here. We can breed frogs. We're going to go ahead and breed those frogs real quick and get that out of the way. I know I said I was going to end the episode here, but yep. I was just kidding. I just want to get her needs up real quick so I don't forget. Yep, she's getting really, really hungry. Now, this is bad. Let's see here. How's Damien doing? He's over here dancing, even though he needs to go to bed. And there's Blueberry. Oh, that broke. Let's see. Repair that, dude. Repair that. Can you repair that? Can you get to it to repair it? I think he can. Don't get yourself electrocuted, dude. That would just be bad. Alright, so she's getting her some pancakes. She's gonna need to go to bed very, very soon. And look, all the children are here. Let's see here. Friendly introduction. She already knows them. Click, please. Friendly introduction. Oh, make a new friend. Sweet. Friendly introduction. Let's see, we'll take this bowl. Oh, she hasn't even talked to her dad. It's Finn's birthday. The time just flies, doesn't it? Well, I guess we're having another birthday, yeah? Let's see here. More choices. Friendly. Let's see here. More choices. Get to know. Milestone complete. Social butterfly. She got that out of the way really quickly. And let's see here. What's Damien doing? He's still repairing. So we're going to have him... We're just going to let Mitzi sleep. We're going to have him come over here. And more choices. We're going to age Finn up. Just got to wait for him to finish repairing. All right, so he's good there. Oh, he's dazed. Did he get shocked? Oh, he got shocked and we totally missed it. Oh, man. Poor guy. And he's going to need to take a nap. Oh, goodness. There's a lot going on. I'm sorry, Damien. I did not mean to get you fried there, buddy. And let's see here. Is she still talking? She needs to go to bed. She needs to go to bed. Let's see here. She can claim this. And she can go to sleep. And here comes Finn. Finn just aged up. Toddler's day spent playing with toys, exploring the world, and learning to communicate with the words instead of tears. Wait, this is the perfect time to start skill building for the future. Let's see here. Silly, goofy, and curious. These toddlers love to tell jokes and get playful. Clingy. Let's do Charmer. Because why the heck not? And man, she is hungry. All right, we're gonna have to cancel that out. Poor guy is just absolutely fried. He's already teaching him how to walk. Good for you, Damien. Good for you, buddy. Let's see here. Why don't you go ahead and go to sleep? And here comes what's his face? Who is that? Parker or Job? I don't know. Can't remember. Let's see here. Share the love. What is this all about? Share the love. And he's got red hair. Finn has red hair. That is freaking awesome. Who is Finn's dad? Did I get the dads wrong? Let's see. Finn's dad. Okay, is Jean London. Okay, that's right. Because, Mitzi went over to her kid's house, and that's where she went and did the naughty naughty. So, yep. But anyways, I'm going to go ahead and pause here. I'm going to end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to leave a comment down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Have an awesome week, y'all. Bye. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to leave a comment down below, because comments are awesome and I always love interacting with you guys. And if you haven't subscribed, make sure you hit that subscribe button, but only if you liked what you see. And also, feel free to check out these other great videos from my channel. Remember, be kind to one another and treat those the way you want to be treated. See you guys!